Hi guys, I'm back. Since the festive season has started, there are many sweets which can be made during the festive season. I will teach you all today to make the coconut laddu, which is very simple, very easy and delicious too. So let's start with the coconut laddu. Here we take the milk, put it on the pan, on the gas. Add in the coconut, grated coconut, and let it cook. The coconut and the milk will at least take 20 to 25 minutes to cook. It should become like one lump. The mixture is totally dry and you can't see the milk anymore. It has to be this dry, totally dry. Now we add in the sugar. We add in some cardamom powder. It will take 8 to 10 minutes for the sugar water to mix in and the mixture should become totally dry. Keep stirring the mixture so that it doesn't get burnt. Now the mixture is totally dry. I will put it in a thali so that it becomes cool. Then I will make it into shape into laddus. The coconut mixture is ready and I'll keep it to cool. When it's cool, we'll make it into the shape of a laddu. The coconut mixture is dry and it's cool. Now we'll make the balls, the laddus. The laddus are now ready and I shall garnish it with some cut pistachios. Here the coconut laddus are ready. It's easy and simple to make. Please try it at home. I'm sure your family members will enjoy it. So do make it. Bye. See you.